got too much already.
Thank you.
different machines. This will help me override them. Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. I'll tuck that away. It's heavy. World's going white. Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst. That signal will bring in reinforcements if they set it off. The bandits brought their prisoners here. Let me get this open. I'm not leaving you in here.
We might have trouble.
You're on its way! Get the signal up! No!
It's gonna pick-
No!
Looky who can climb.
Thank you. The machines are frenzied. Only the goddess can save us now. Goddess shows mercy. Do not worry.
Arrows in these machines must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. Brave arrows in these machines must have caused a stampede.
Yeah. about yet?
You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Next time, I'll remember what the Matrix decreed. I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Thanks again. And believe me, we won't be going into the ruins again.
I'm not here to enforce rules that I don't even believe in. Just take care of yourself.
I will. I promise.
Surely the Karja faithless would not turn off again.
They're scanning for me.
You can stay away. I have no quarrel with the Nora.
And I have no quarrel with you. What is this place?
These are hunting grounds, and I'm the keeper. I offer the element trials for those who want to join the Hunter's Lodge. Now you know, so you can be on your way.
Wait, what if I want to have a go at one of these trials?
Then I have to give them to you.
You're not very friendly, are you?
Oh, and the Nora are? Don't you usually kill trespassers and outlanders?
Is that what you're afraid of?
Look, I didn't choose this assignment. They told me it was an honor, then stuck me right near your sacred lands. So I'm keeping to what I know, herds and trials, and hoping I won't get murdered by Nora, angry about the Red Raids.
Just to be clear, I have no plans to murder you, all right?
Fine, but I'm watching you.
What are the trials?
These trials test a hunter's skill with different ammunition types when taking down machines. If you can't master mine in time, maybe you should try one of the easier hunting grounds out in the world.
How many hunting grounds are there?
5 in total. I'm sure one of the others would welcome you.
What's the Hunter's Lodge?
What it sounds like. A place where hunters get together, share war stories, and hunt dangerous machines.
Sounds easy enough.
Easy? What do you know, girl?
I know that for someone who doesn't want to fight Anora, you're treading awfully close.
Fine. You want to deal with those chuffs at the lodge? Win 3 half-sons at any hunting ground. You'll see how easy it is to get along there. But better you than me, I suppose. Pick a trial and be done with it. I'll tell you how it works. For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast. Good luck with that. Slide down a rope and we can get started.
It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
You're good enough to win a half-sun on your first try. Good for you.
I'll take my leave.
You can always come back. But please don't. Hoped I wouldn't see you again. For this trial, shoot the... Good luck with that.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
You won a full sun. I wasn't expecting that. Ever.
I'll pass on the trials.
Oh, good. Still want to take the trial? For this trial, you'll need to stun bellowbacks with shock ammo and shoot off their components. But you'll need the right ammunition before you can begin. In this trial, you must freeze machines before you take them down. So you'll need ammunition that freezes and a weapon that can fire it before you can begin. For this trial, shoot the... if that's what you want.
Stay out of their way for now.
You completed that trial. And here's the half-sun to prove it.
I'm not interested in a trial.
Just what I... You're back.
I'm not interested. can override them if I don't spook them.
Goddess.
I've never been known before. Good for an old remedy.
You speak for no one. Chief left something behind. Nora managed to take down a Crypter. Lots of machines. All controlled by the Cures. But not before the Killers used it to send the other machines against them. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Brave! Let us...
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Well, I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the Killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. They must have taken a moment to rest. Arrow shards. It couldn't have been easy, going on after the ambush. Braves were crafting ammunition here. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus. Tracks. Boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge. Sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close. Thank you.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it. Hours ago, I sent braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Well, they're still surprised.
Thank you. body is that?
Thank you.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supply Master Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win. I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, Warchief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.